And we're on the eve of a big day for the unaccredited Kansas City, Missouri school district.
Tomorrow, the state releases its latest test scores for the district. Michael Mahoney has more on what this means, Michael.
It means that the public is going to find out whether or not the Kansas City School District has made enough progress to at least gain, or actually regain, provisional accreditation.
The district lost its accreditation at the first of the year. Test scores were just too low. Each year, the state measures the progress of all public students. They track improvement in reading, math, science, and social studies, among other things. Now, Kansas City has no chance at getting the highest mark, accreditation with distinction. They're hoping they at least gain half of the available 140 points, pushing them over the 50% mark.
We're coming from a pretty deep depth, and so right now we're at 38, and we need to get to 70 to just get even in the ballpark for provisional accreditation.
The latest scores are part of a new assessment system, and if Kansas City scores improve, the state still might wait for a multi-year trend rather than a single report before adjusting the district's unaccredited status. Under any plan, the state will continue to watch Kansas City closely. In fact, the state school board just approved spending almost $400,000 to have another set of consultants keep track of the Kansas City students and how they're doing in class.
Now, the Missouri Education Commissioner, Krista Castro, says she'll meet with Superintendent Stephen Green and other Kansas City educators very soon to talk about these test results that will go to the public tomorrow and what will be next for the school district. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News.